Yeah. Is he wanting to buy something with this? Go and see if I can find. Last year, though, that was...
manufacturer to beat this year.
I have to say, I kind of think they're a bit overrated as a manufacturer, to be honest.
Thank you.
move on to the next.
Stay for a while, do another loop, just to make sure I didn't miss it. Tell you, there's nothing like being at the IAE.
How can this help you today? Systems on.
People are enjoying themselves. Schedule I made. I better head to the next exit.
I think I might stay here a bit longer. I haven't seen everything yet.
Use for a lease.
while, do another loop just to make sure I didn't miss anything.
Glad you came. Wow, look at this beauty.
Another year.
This wasn't the original IAE.
I'm not sure why I keep coming to these. I love going to shows like this.
Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles in one place.
Is a lot different than I imagined.
Style.
I think I might stay here a bit longer.
I'm into what they're showing this year.
I think they somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup.
I have to tip my hat to them.
I think they've somehow outdone themselves with their latest lineup.
Yeah, they've done a good job. And knowing their full history makes what they're showing extra impressive.
I've been to one of these. I'm so excited.
I love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all the cast. Find the credits. I'll get one of these for myself.
I don't know. I don't think this is as good as some of their other work.
I'm going to move on to the next holiday.
Actually, I might stay for a while, do another movie, just to make sure I didn't miss anything. As a manufacturer, I think this might be one of their strongest showings to date.
I really appreciate that they've got some of their classic designs on display.
With the crowds, I definitely think the IAE is worth going to.
Looking around, a lot of people are enjoying them.
What fun would it be to own?
Peace. It wasn't for me, but... I think I've seen enough of these. Time for the next hall.
I think I might stay here a bit longer. Seen everything yet. Hard to believe that the same manufacturer makes all of these. Pretty impressive.
CEO is actually here in the hall. I've been keeping an eye out, but no luck yet.
Another year. I'm not sure why I keep coming to these.
Hard to believe that I've been getting to go to these for almost a decade now. Stuff like this is exactly why I love going to the IAE so much.
Seeing it in person is a lot different than I imagined.
Yeah.
Versions and they were pretty out there.
This is last year though. Well, that was a show.
My hat to them as a manufacturer. Everything they have on the floor is pretty impressive.
I think they've somehow outdone themselves, but they're leaving. This is the manufacturer to beat this year.
Yeah, they did.
But it would definitely be fun to use for a weekend.
Thank you.
I'm going to move on to the next colony.
I'm just gonna stay here. Not much else. The credits. Myself.
I can't imagine.
I definitely think the IAE is worth going to.
Joseph's here.
Another year, another eye. Not sure why I keep coming to these.
Hard to believe that I've been getting to go to these for almost a decade now.
Hard to believe that the same manufacturer makes all of these. Pretty impressive.
I can see why some people love this style, but it's not for me. I think I've seen enough of these. For the next one.
I think I might stay here a bit longer. I haven't seen everything yet.
Stuff like that's exactly why I love going to the IAE so much.
Seeing it in person is a lot different than I imagined. I've been pretty blown away by everything on the show floor this year.
I love going to shows like this. Such a good chance to see all my favorite vehicles in one place.
Didn't really think this manufacturer was my style, but I'm kind of into what they're showing this year.
I really appreciate that they've got some of their...
This wasn't the original design. I've seen pictures of some earlier versions and they were pretty out there. I tell you, there's nothing like being at the IAE.
This year's pretty good. Should've seen the last year though. That was a show.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go and see if I can find anything more interesting.
Yeah, how about Lenny too? Let's go.
Not the best I've seen from this manufacturer, but still a pretty solid showing.
Yeah, they've done a good job, and knowing their full history makes what they're showing extra impressive.
Looking around, seems like a lot of people are enjoying themselves.